I'm Ilhan Omar, and I approve this message.
Anton Melton Mewkes likes to call himself progressive, but as a partner at one of the worst union-busting law firms in the country, Anton Melton Mewkes defended corporations accused of mistreating workers and firing pregnant employees. He called the Me Too movement a scarlet letter for employers and used non-disclosure agreements to silence women from speaking out about sexual harassment. That's Anton Melton Mewkes, not progressive, not for us.